40 minutes on the clock, and off we go. A little shifty cut. Susie Clements gains some good yardage. Pitches it back. Caitlin Weigel, the All-American, plowing closer to the touchline. Crimson still with it. Surging toward the touchline. And in! Jenny Cronish has her second try this season. As Harvard's on the board just a minute and a half in with the loose ball. Out wide, there's some space for the Crimson surging forward. A stiff arm down the sideline, surging to the try zone. Down it goes! Sophie Fella scores the second try today for Harvard. Applaud for diligent effort. A sliding through Weigel. Caitlin Weigel to the goal line. Touches down for a try. The All-American with a surging run right down the chute.